a different prop can make, you know, a big difference, you know. Or if you're always gonna be hauling a skinny guy, I mean, you'd be surprised. And just same thing on your jack plate, an eighth of an inch one way or the other makes all the difference in the world.
Which one do you want?
That's a decent small. Hooked in the mouth. I saw us coming down through here, the kids was in that thing there, shot it. It used to be a dam, 1910. They built this dam. The flood of 1911, it flooded. Story I heard is the farmers come down here after the flood, blow this dam out. You can see the big chunks of concrete in the water. See them right there? I better get on patrol while we go down the river. Right here, you see it? Come down from right here, you see it? Little fella. Rock bass. It's a big old rock bass. Look at that dude, bro. Good, you catching them?
Got a few upstream and not too bad. Beautiful day.
Oh yeah, can't beat that. Have a good one.
Thank you.
I ain't fished it, the wall is fishing for me.
raise up. He got you?
I don't know. Thought I seen him. Come on.
Come on. Good one. That's a good one.
That's a good one. Pretty nice little smallie.
was a jumper.
It's gonna be a good one here, I think. Ain't no jumper though. There is a jumper here.
Hopefully there's no hooks in that.
See that little root wad right there? It's right in front of it.
What?
Hey, look, nothing. We got a couple pretty nice ones anyway.
Yeah.